Old man Wrigley lived in that White House down the street where I grew up. Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up. Spent a few long summers out on his old porch swing. Said he was in the war, went in the Navy, lost his wife, lost his baby. Broke down and asked him one time, how you keep from going crazy? He said, I'll see my wife and son in just a little while. I asked him what he meant. He looked at me and smiled, said, I raised my hand. Tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Oh, I believe. A few years later, I was off at college, talking to Mom on the phone one night, getting all caught up on the gossip, ins and outs of the small town life. She said, oh, by the way, son, old man Wrigley's died. Later on that night, I laid there thinking back. Thought about a couple long lost summers. I didn't know whether to cry or laugh. There was ever anybody deserved a ticket to the other side, it'd be that sweet old man who looked me in the eye, said, I raised my hand. Just what I could see. I can't quote the book, the chapter or the verse. You can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse. You know I'm more and more convinced, the longer that I live, it just can't be. No, this can't be. No, this can't be. I believe. Whoa.